So what I suggest is you sit fairly upright. Feet on the floor. It's nice if your feet are firm. You can start with your eyes open, and they can remain open if you wish. You want to rest your gaze on the floor in front. If after a while they want to close, so 10 minutes of mindfulness of breathing. To begin with, feel your feet on the floor, contact with the floor. Feeling contact with the chair. Sensing your hand resting in your lap. How do the hands feel? Just notice. I'm not trying to change anything. Sensing into the shoulders. Notice how the shoulders feel. How about the legs? The bend of the knee. About the hips, just feeling the hips. It's something we do very little of unless we're in pain or getting a massage. Establishing a connection with the body. The body's here and now. The body is also breathing. It's moving as it breathes. So just feel that movement. find yourself lost in thinking, that's good. Let the thoughts drift away. Drift back again to the body. And the breath. Notice where your attention wanders to. Yesterday, tomorrow. Does it want to dwell on problems? When you notice you've wandered, that's the beginning of melting the ice. Gently again, establishing connection with the body and feeling the breath. Just allowing any sounds to be part of your experience. Feel sleepy, just open your eyes. Learning just to let thoughts drift away once we notice we're hooked into them. Just feel the breath as it comes and goes. Where do you feel it? In the tummy? The chest? When you're ready, open your eyes, sit as you wish.